the glory.
Amen.
But I am going to share something, Brother David, and I feel like I'm with you. I feel like there was one more, amen, that needed to come to this altar, amen. And I'm going to tell you something, amen. God is only required to deal with your heart one time.
That's right.
Amen. By his mercy, amen, maybe you'll have another opportunity. Amen. But I've seen church services before, amen, and I've seen God deal with a young man's heart, amen, and I saw, amen, at the end of the service of how the tears was flowing from his face, amen, right. Brother David, but he got up, amen, and he chose, amen, to leave the house of God, amen, without giving his heart to the Lord. Amen. It wasn't, but I think it was about 3 o'clock, amen, the next afternoon. Amen. Some of us from the church, amen, received a call, amen, that he had been in a wreck. Amen. They had him in Louisville Hospital, amen, and he was hooked up to machines. Amen. He was completely out, amen. He was in a medically induced coma, amen. They had to remove parts of his body, amen, because it was crushed in the accident.
Right.
Amen. Today, don't leave this house without giving your heart to God.
That's right.
Amen. You think you've got another opportunity? Amen. You think you've got another chance? Today's your chance.
That's right.
Amen. Today's your opportunity.
Amen.
There's only one thing, amen, in this life, Brother David, that I've ever seen that'd be more scary, amen, than dying without God.
That's right.
Amen. And that's him having to walk through this life, amen, without ever being able to feel him again.
That's right.
Amen.
That's right.
Don't make that call today.
Bless you.
Amen. Don't make that call today. Amen. God is dealing with somebody's heart. Amen. Don't stay in that seat. Amen. For years and years and years. Amen. I was bound. Amen. By things of this world. Amen. I was bound by drugs. I was bound by alcohol. Amen. But it come. Amen. To a point. Amen. Where I was tired. Amen. Of the situation that I was in. Amen. And God dealt with my heart. Amen. And I knew I had to make a choice.
Right, come on.
I knew I had to choose to put things of this world, amen, to the side, amen, and just to give it to God, amen, to let him take it away from me.
Amen.
That's all God is asking you to do this morning.
Amen.
He's saying, just come unto me. All you that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest.
Right.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Praise God.